Hi friends, this is VR Anshula of class 8A. I have made a very simple locker, but it's very useful for us. This is the locker I have made. First for this, I took a cardboard box like this. Or the people who don't have cardboard box, you can cut the cardboard into pieces and you can attach it like a box. Next is you have to cut the cardboard box or the cardboard into like this. You have to cut three sides and leave other side and bend it so that you can open like this. Now I'll explain how the mechanism works. So first for this, you should take a circular piece of cardboard, a rectangular piece and a square piece, and also an emptied pen refill. I have cut out the portion where the ink is there. First, I have poked the hole into the circular piece and have put the empty refill inside it. Next is that the rectangular piece. I have poked a circle in it. The main point in this is that the hole here is shorter in here distance and it's longer here. The one of the sides should be shorter and one of the sides should be longer here when the hole is there. I have poked here too. First, I have poked here inside. I have poked the circular piece inside it, inside the box. After that only I have poked the rectangular piece. After that the square piece. You have to stick it in a way that with the super glue, in a way that it sticks perfectly and it does not come. Also, when the circular piece is moving, the piece inside should also move. The main thing here is that it should move up and down when the circular piece moves. As it moves, you have to mark the numberings here. It locks above the box. I'll show you. When I turn this mark to the number 5, it's locked. I can't take it out. But when it comes to 6, I can take it out easily. So friends, that's all for today. Thank you.